past the wall, past the keeper, and into the net. Great free kick. How about that for a goal?
Well, you don't do that unless you practice constantly on the training ground.
Taken with great aplomb. Wonderful goal. Well, let's take another look at the goal.